5 years ago, Bill Whitliff turned Larry McMurtry's Pulitzer Prize-winning novel, Lonesome Dove, into a television miniseries at a time when many in the industry said it couldn't be done. They thought the Western was dead. But quality attracts quality, and the strength of Larry's novel and the strength of Bill's screenplay came together to create a timeless, award-winning story which attracted one of the most remarkable television cast ever assembled. When the 8-hour miniseries premiered, it shattered viewing records all over the country and was nominated for 18 Emmy Awards. Lonesome Dove made television history, and more importantly, it earned a lasting place in the hearts of millions here and around the world. But that's not the end of the story. Thanks to co-executive producer and screenwriter Bill Whitliff, Lonesome Dove's production archives now have a permanent home at the Whitliff Collections at Texas State University in San Marcos. All the manuscripts, the printable costumes and props, even Gus's Colt Dragoon. Throughout filming, Bill took hundreds of remarkable photographs on the set, many of which were published by the University of Texas Press last fall in a large format book. It quickly became one of the press's all-time bestsellers, a further testament to Lonesome Dove's enduring appeal. Bill and his wife Sally co-founded the Whitliff Collections, and this rich archive holds many treasures besides Lonesome Dove. They house over 14,000 photographs from the Southwest and Mexico, hundreds of published works, and an extensive original material related to the literature, music, and film of the Southwest. There's a 1555 edition of Cabeza de Vaca's La Relación, considered the first written work on Texas, one of only 20 in the world. There's also a little songbook filled with original songs made by Willie Nelson when he was about 11 years old, the only one in the world. And earlier this year, the collections acquired the complete archives of the celebrated novelist Cormac McCarthy, author of books including All the Pretty Horses, No Country for Old Men, and The Road, a recent Pulitzer winner. With the help of many friends throughout the region, we here at the Whitliff Collections at Texas State are putting together a spectacular 20th anniversary celebration of Lonesome Dove.
Fun's all over down here for sure. Yeah.
Fun? What would you know about fun, Woodrow? You never had no fun in your whole darn life. Fun is my department. And now that you're back, I think I'll ride into town and see if I can't scare me up a little bit of it.
On Friday and Saturday, October 2nd and 3rd of 2009, we're reuniting the cast and crew for a big party in San Antonio, cradle of the Texas ranching industry. Bobby Duvall, Tommy Lee Jones, Angelica Houston, Danny Glover, Diane Lane, Rick Schroeder, Glenn Headley, and Chris Cooper will all be there, and Larry McMurtry and Bill Whitliff too.
What are we doing riding off to the wilds of Montana?
We ain't riding off to the wilds of Montana right now. If you'll recall, we're in San Antonio looking for a cook.
On Saturday, there will be two panel discussions at Trinity University's Laurie Auditorium featuring the cast members. And then there's a gala dinner at the Whitty Museum on Saturday night with musical guests and a show-stopping silent auction. That same evening, the Whitty will open a special exhibit highlighting the Lonesome Dove photographs and archives, together with authentic Trail Drive artifacts. And to kick things off on Friday night, there will be an exclusive cocktail party for principal sponsors and cast. These events will illuminate the special magic that made Lonesome Dove an American classic, and they will also be fundraisers to grow the Whitliff Collection's acquisition reserves so that we can continue our important work preserving the very best aspects of Texas and Southwestern culture. We need the help of key supporters in order to do this thing right. It's a unique opportunity to become part of a once-in-a-lifetime celebration, the Lonesome Dove Cast Reunion Weekend. As we said in the beginning, quality attracts quality, and we ask you to consider working with us to remember Lonesome Dove and to benefit the Whitliff Collections. It's time for us to saddle up and get the Hat Creek Cattle Company back in action for one last drive. Only this time, the destination isn't Montana, it's San Antonio. And we're looking forward to seeing you there.
Well, I don't know what you can do with the information, but there it is.
Don't forget, the Lonesome Dove Cast Reunion Weekend, October 2nd and 3rd in San Antonio to benefit the Whitliff Collections at Texas State University, San Marcos.